is free as the spirits of those who left. I'm talking Malcolm Coltrane, my man, you snapping.
Be awesome.
Be original. Be innovative.
Be free.
Be ambitious.
Be you.
Be active.
Be unique.
Be involved.
The work and production that everyone has put into this project. I am so happy that everyone was able to tie in the theme of identity and technology so well. Yeah, I met with them a few months ago at the beginning of our partnership, and it went really well. I gave them a presentation that talked about identity and technology, how sometimes technology affects the way that we view ourselves, and it kind of shapes our own identity. And then when they came to the museum, which they came twice, we focused our tours on talking about arts, but also talking about the idea of identity and how it meshes with technology and how the two influence each other.
You're the ninth grader, is that right?
Yeah, I'm a freshman.
What's your project?
We have had multiple projects all like intertwined into one, which is like the big project. And so we're working on ROVs, which is remotely operated vehicles. We're also working on art journals for technology, as well as documentaries about technology and robotics and ROV animations.
What was your struggle?
I think one of our biggest struggles was definitely the deadline, since we were like kind of rushed near the end, so then we had to like hurry, and then we had to try to finish all of the projects and make it look presentable in time for the showcase.
Alright. Thank you for your time, Jennifer, and hopefully I'll see you again next year with this kind of stuff.
Alright, no problem. Thanks.